For the final week of East Coast Swing, we talked about sliding doors, which is an 8-count pattern. We did this earlier in the series, 5, 6, 7, and 8, keeping the girls in front of us. This week, we slid in front on the second half, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. If you get too close, the girl's hand kind of swipes across. You get kind of fresh.
So if you don't know your partner, you have to be aware.
But just leading the girl behind in front. And then what we did at the end was 1, 2, 3, and 4. So catching the girl, not an abrupt stop, but going with her just a little bit, and then adding rotation, keeping your hands not light, but you know, gripping and not squeezing too hard. So just right, spinning the girls out. So it's going to be 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Don't creep or get her space.
So personal space.
The whole thing. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8.